Valhalla Toons.
Why did the Supreme Overlord send us personally to the Captain's lair? After all, he could transmit a message by radio. It's not your concern. Anyway, do not slow down. Let's go. And then I fired a crushing volley. Oh, fire, smoke, ashes into the sky. All my enemies have fled the battlefield. Sir, let me tell you, sir. Sir, the Supreme Overlord summons you for an urgent conference. You must come to him immediately. Well, gentlemen, I have to go. The Supreme Overlord is waiting for me. Approaches the main entrance. Open the gate.
Listen to me, Captain. Today you will go to Earth 95. There are fierce battles going on right now. Warriors of different nations destroy each other. To go through many brutal battles, destroy all enemies. Show them no fear. Show them no mercy. You must infiltrate a secret cave. Do it, my lord. Go now, Captain.
Captain went to the armory, where he had to get the necessary heavy-duty weapons and equipment, as well as a set of ammunition.
Welcome, sir. How can I help you?
So, guys, I have to face hundreds of enemies alone. I need a combat camouflage, lots of ammo. Also, I need a super equipment.
No problem, sir. Let's go to the upgrade workshop. The news. The Supreme Overlord sends the captain to Earth 95.
Don't talk too much. This is classified information. Meanwhile, the Iron Warrior is getting upgrades and the necessary weapons, as well as the super powerful battering technology. So now, he was ready to face many cruel enemies alone. Let me start, sir. Hit the road, warrior. And here's something else. Don't you dare lose the balance. Our modern technology must not fall into the hands. As a last resort, activate the self-destruct mode.
Thank you. Supreme Overlord orders you to urgently go to Earth. The captain needs your help.
Thank you.